What we're going to concentrate in our time together today, though, is the Forex portion of your portfolio. Now, when it comes to, do me a favor, we're going to put you guys all in the listen only mode. So if you want to communicate, use that chat box. I highly encourage you to use that chat box. I'll do my best to answer all your questions. And this presentation that I'm going to do, I normally do in about 90 minutes. I have an hour, so I'm going to move very, very quickly as we go through this. But understand, when it comes to trading, when it comes to investing, please, please never invest money that you cannot afford to lose. You always want to trade with what is called equity management. Equity management. And the reason for that is because even the most profitable traders, the best traders in the world, will take losses. That's part of being an investor. And we will talk about proper equity management. Now, this presentation that I put together for you today is really designed for one thing, and that is to help you decide if you see currency trading, Forex trading, as something that you want to do. Now, how many of you in here are equities traders? Type in equities for me. If you're doing stocks and options, type that in for me. This is really for you to see if you're interested in doing Forex trading. Now, in this particular webinar, I'm not going to teach you how to trade. I mean, that's why you'll become a student today. My job in this presentation is really to show you how the last 24 years we've been teaching all around the world, about 40,000 people, how to make money consistently, profitably in the Forex market, okay? Now, I know a lot of you are already trading. You know you need help. A lot of you are looking to become full-time traders, generate part-time income, maybe a secondary income of stream. That's great. We can help you in any one of those areas. We've got a proven process, a 24-year proven Market Traders Institute process that if you follow, you can be very, very successful. Now, having said that, I will tell you, trading in the currency market, the Forex market, is not for everybody. And you know what? It may not be for you, and that's perfectly fine. One thing that I've learned, and I've been really blessed to work with a lot of very smart, successful people, and I love to really pick people's brains that are successful, is successful people do things differently. Number one, they don't get caught up in what things cost. They measure things in terms of return on investment, ROI. On top of that, successful people tend to do things that unsuccessful people cannot and are really unwilling to do. And you know, for that reason, I applaud all of you being in this webinar today. I mean, you certainly have other things you could be doing on a Friday, yet you're here checking out new opportunities, new revenue sources. So I applaud all of you for that. And I promise I do not take your time for granted. So let's officially get things kicked off. This is a live presentation. Make sure you grab a pen and a piece of paper, because we're going to go by very, very quickly, and we got a lot of information to cover. Now, Renee touched about my background, so I won't spend too much time on this. I've been involved in the financial services industry for 25 years, gang. I've traded every asset class that there is. In the last 15 years, I've been paid professionally to speak in every state in the U.S., every province in Canada, to well over 35,000 people on how to trade, invest. This is my passion. This is what I love to do. I'm blessed every day. I get to wake up and work with people I love to work with. I get to do what I love, teach and trade. And what I love about learning to trade is it's the lifestyle. It's the income, obviously. You want to make money. But it's, to me, if I don't want to trade in a day, I don't trade. I take a day off. If I don't want to teach, I don't teach. If I want to pull my kids out of school, jump in the car, drive down to the Keys and fish for a four-day weekend, that's what I do. And I owe all of that to learning to trade in the markets. And I want all of you to have that same ability, to have that same freedom. So that's what we're going to talk about in this presentation. Now, very quickly, I know some of you say you're equities traders. What I want to know, though, is what is your level of understanding in this presentation in the Forex market? If you were to rank your Forex skills and knowledge on a scale from 1 to 10, 1 being your brand new to the Forex market, 10, you are a Forex expert, you're making hundreds of thousands of dollars a year, please go into that chat box for me right now and rank your personal experience in the Forex market, okay? And again, if you're trading something else, type that in there as well. Okay, so I've got Rex is a 1, Eddie's a 1, Rex is trading options, cool, Rex, awesome. I've traded a lot of options, taught people all over North America how to trade options. Ness is a 2. What else, gang? I got Anderson's a 1. Jason's a 4. Raheem is a 5. Mohammed is a 6. Alex is a 2. Okay, good. I got a lot of 1s and 2s. A few of you 3s and 4s, and I think maybe one of you 5 and above. Here's the thing that you got to know about the currency market, okay? currency market is what is called a zero-sum game. Zero-sum game. Write that down. What that means is that in every single currency trade, the losers pay the winners. Losers pay the winners, okay? Think about that for a moment. The losers of a trade hand their money over to the winners. Now, who are the winners? Are typically the people with the best knowledge, the most knowledge, the best technical indicators, the best technology, but most importantly, it's the best people to surround them, the best coaches and mentors that they have, okay? Those are the winners in the currency trades. And if you're a trader and you find yourself losing more often than you would like, you just got to get yourself on the winning side of that curve. And that's what we do at Market Traders Institute. Now, before we dive into the market, let me tell you a little bit about who we are. For those of you who don't know, Market Traders Institute, we are not a broker. I will tell you that. You can use any broker you want in the world to clear your currency trades. What we've been doing for the past 24 years is providing and building out a premier education portal, developing patent-pending technology, technical indicators, which I will demonstrate some of it to today. But most importantly, as I mentioned a moment ago, assembling the best people, the best coaches, the best mentors that are out there. Now, 24 years we've been at this, okay? You do not survive in business for 24 years without having a rock-solid foundation and by delivering results, pure and simple, okay? Now, if you look at the building on the screen right there, this is our corporate office. I'm actually broadcasting from our office right now. It's in Orlando, Florida. We house about 200 employees out of our office. Many of you will hopefully in the future get a chance to fly down here and train with us out of our office. We got a really awesome training facility within our building. As a company, we've gone through a lot of growth in the last 6 to 8 years, and really our growth is from a philosophy that starts with our leadership that we never leave a client behind. Now, in your notes, the very first thing that I want you to write down is a couple words. I want you to write down coaching and mentorship. Write down coaching and mentorship for me because it's very, very important. Now, think about it. Right now, if you want to learn more about Forex trading or cryptocurrency trading, you could go online, do a Google search, and get a ton of information. The problem is, where do you begin and who do you trust, right? Let me tell you how I believe is the best way for you to become a currency trader, a Forex trader. First of all, find somebody or an organization that has a proven track record of success, of making money in the currency market, but not just success over the last year, 2 years, 5 years, 10 years, but for decades, decades. So they've traded every market condition that there is. That's the first thing. The second thing is, you got to make sure not only do they know how to make the money, but can they effectively teach others to repeat that success, okay? And if you find those two things, then attach yourself to their side as they teach, train, support, and mentor you. And that's really what we do here at Market Traders Institute. Literally, we go so far as to our coaching and mentoring. Every second the currency market is open, if you didn't know, the currency market's a 24-hour day market. Every second of every minute of every hour the currency market is open, we are live coaching, training, teaching our students. Our students never, ever have to make a trade without first discussing it with a coach. I mean, that is the level of commitment we have as it relates to coaching and working with our students. Now, we've got a bunch of growth. Through our growth, we're getting recognized. We were ranked by Inc. magazine as high as the 592nd fastest growing company in the U.S. That's a big honor. This is our founder, Jared Martinez. I know many of you have heard of him before. He goes by the name of the FX Chief. He's a best-selling author, teacher, mentor. He has been trading the currency market for 30-plus years, 30 years of experience. He leads our mentorship. He leads our coaching programs within our organization. And just to give you a little bit of his experience and his results, just in the last 3 years alone, and you'll see we're very transparent as an organization. We do what we call third-party verified accounts. We use a company that's outside company called MyFXBook, where we post our trades and our results that people know they're real money, real accounts. And real trading accounts through MyFXBook in the last 3 years, Jared Martinez has averaged on a weekly basis 2,000 pips. Now, you may not know what a pip is yet. You will in a moment. But 2,000 pips in a week in a standard lot, That's $20,000 profit a week. That's $80,000 a month. He's averaged that three straight years. In fact, this year already, he's generated over 25,000 pips. So this is the level of people you work with when you come on board as a student. Now, to give you an example, one of the ways that we work with our students is through our live trading sessions. And a recent session that we did in about 90 minutes time, we generated 343 pips, nearly $3,500 of opportunity in 90 minutes for our students. So my equities traders, you're going to see how that type of income is potential through the leverage that you get in this market. Now, this is a unique time here at Market Traders Institute because we are in the midst right now of our dollar rally prediction. Okay, I would write down dollar rally because this is pretty cool. We go through predictions where we predict the market, we predict opportunity, and we give our students targets, charts, workspaces to go make money in these markets. Now, we are in the midst of a move right now of about 3,300 pips. We've already captured the first 400 pips of this move, so there's about 90% of this move left, so about 3,000 pips. Now, 3,000 pips in a standard lot, that's about $30,000 opportunity for our students waiting out there. Now, we are going live this coming Tuesday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. That is New York City time, okay, for those of you out of the U.S. But we have a live trading session where Josh Martinez will be going live, setting up his trades, showing you entry points, exit points, and then when he's through, giving all of our students the workspaces, meaning they can download right from the cloud from our software all of our analysis. So basically, they can just follow along step by step to make the trades. Now, in this session, what makes it so unique is historically, these are set aside for our more experienced students. However, because this is an investor inspiration presentation, I've been given an opportunity to invite 8 people out of this presentation into this event. So if you would like to see if you can qualify to be one of my 8, it's real simple. What I need you to do is just type your telephone number in the chat box and just type in dollar rally, your telephone number, dollar rally. And what we're going to do is we're going to trade live in this session. You're going to get to see it. You're going to get workspaces. It's really cool opportunities. So that's Tuesday night, 7 p.m. Type in your telephone number, dollar rally. Now, since 2014 in our predictions, we've predicted over 20,000 pips. So that's the real deal, ladies and gentlemen. And the results that our students are getting are absolutely fantastic. Okay, Brent, I've got your number, Anderson, Jason, Alex, Andy, no problem. We'll follow up with you. I mean, you just got to do a little bit of research and you can see the results that our students get. I mean, it's posted all over Facebook, social media. They post them all themselves, okay? My promise to you, and I know I'm going quickly because I got a lot of information to cover, is by the time we wrap up here in about 45 minutes, if you don't already, I got your number, Kay, as well. If you don't already understand the power in the currency market, gang, you will, absolutely, when I'm through. You're also going to see how you can have immediate profit potential without quitting what you're doing full time. Now, having said that, this is not get rich quick, right? There's no such thing in the world as get rich quick, all right? There's no such thing in the world as get rich quick. We're a 24-year-old company. We got 200 employees. We teach a skill. Learning to trade the currency market consistently, profitably is a skill that you will learn to apply with the help of your coaches, your mentors, technology, and your education. Okay, so stay with me till I conclude, and I will give every one of you in this webinar an opportunity to come on board today as a student, risk-free, for the next 60 days. So very quickly, before we start getting into the market and opening up charts, I know a lot of you trade other asset classes. I've traded every asset class. I focus now primarily on the Forex market, and I do a little bit of cryptocurrency trading, okay? I love the Forex market because it has major, major benefits and advantages over every other market that's out there, okay? One of those advantages is the liquidity. Liquidity just simply means you can enter and exit the market anytime that you want. There's always buyers, there's always sellers. You can get in and out of trades anytime that you want. You're never stuck holding on to a position. The second big advantage of it is the flexibility. I mentioned this a moment ago that the currency market is a 24-hour-a-day market. This market opens up in the United States Sunday afternoon, 5 p.m. It's open all night, all morning, all day, every day till Friday at 5 p.m. So it closes today in the U.S. at 5 p.m. It opens back up Sunday afternoon. So it's open 24 hours a day, basically Sunday through Friday. Now that's a big advantage for me. I've got three kids, a 12-year-old son, a 10-year-old son, a 6-year-old daughter. Obviously they're in school, they're in sports, they're in music. I got a wife who's a college professor. We're busy people. I like this market because I can sit down at night at 10 o'clock after my kids have gone to bed and trade for 60 minutes. Or I can trade in the morning early before they get up. Or I can trade normal business hours during the day. The point is, it's a 24-hour day market. You can always trade. Size of the market. It's the largest market in the world. I mean, the equities market's 191 billion. This market is 5.3 trillion. Every single day, $5.3 trillion are traded in this market. Focus. Again, when I was an equity trader, and if you trade equities, you know there's thousands and thousands of potential companies to invest in, all different sectors, right? The benefit of the Forex market is worldwide there's only 60 currency pairs. That's it. And at Market Traders Institute, we pay attention to about 20 of those pairs, so it keeps you really, really focused. So let's do this. Let's go ahead and open up some charts here. Now, I need everybody to acknowledge as I bring this up. Can everybody see my charts? Type in yes or the letter Y. Let me know that you can see my charts. Y-E-S or the letter Y. Let me know that you can see I've transferred over to my charts. All right, good. Everybody's telling me yes. And just to acknowledge, Jason, I've got your number. Alex, I've got your number. Marie, I've got your number as well for the live session. Again, any of you are interested in the live session, Tuesday, 7 p.m., just put your telephone number in and type in rally. All right, so what you're looking at here is our own charting platform. This is what is called the ultimate charting software. We don't private label this from anybody. We don't borrow this from anybody. We don't lease it from anybody. This is our trading platform that we have developed based on our 24 years of experience, based on listening to our students, and also based on our experience of trading. We've built what we believe is the most robust trading platform in the world, the easiest to use. We've got a lot of proprietary tools, a lot of patent pending technology, a lot of automation, really unique things that no other platform has that's out there. On top of it, this is all cloud-based. So literally, I can have my charts on my smartphone, my smart tablet, my smart television. My charts can travel with me anywhere I go. It also makes it easy for us to trade information and charts back and forth. Okay, this charting platform works on every currency pair that's out there and every time frame. It also works on over 30 cryptocurrency pairs. And you can also get stock feeds for this as well. Now, if you're new to trading the currency market, it's like any other market that's out there. You're looking to make money in this market when it's moving up, right, and buy. You're also looking to make money in this market when it reverses and starts to move down. Now, the big difference in this market is you have a very specific job. Your job is to capture pips. Now, pip, for those of you that are new, is an acronym for price, interest, point. Price, interest, point. Now, I'm not going to get into a big description, definition of what a pip is, because it's really not necessary for this presentation. All I want you to understand for this presentation is that pips are good. Pips are your friend. Your job is to capture as many pips as you can when the market is trending up, and capture as many pips as you can moving down. Okay, I'll show you in a moment how pips turn into profits, all right? Now, if you look at this chart, what we're looking at here is along the bottom is a representation of time. On the right hand side is a representation of price. In the middle right here, can everybody see this watermark? Can you see where my cursor is pointing and see where it says GBP NZD 1 hour? Can everybody see that? Great British pound, New Zealand dollar, 1 hour chart. Okay. Good. Everybody's telling me yes, that they can see this. All right. So we're looking at the Great British pound, New Zealand dollar, 1 hour chart. Now, on this screen, these indicators, for those of you that are new, these are called Japanese candlesticks. Japanese candlesticks. Japanese candlesticks are very important to traders because they help us determine when there's change of trend, change of direction in the marketplace. We call them internally the sign language of the market. Sign language of the market. Now, because we're on an hourly chart, these are all 1 hour candlesticks. If I click on one, this is from yesterday at 9 p.m. Okay, it had an opening, a high, a low, and a closing price. Now, what does that mean? That just simply means that this had an opening, okay? It dipped down for a low. That's called a wick hanging off the bottom. It shot up and it had a high, and it settled down, or settled and closed that hour up because it's white. Well, the next hour, it opened up a brand new candlestick, and it shot up for a high for that hour, settled for a low for that hour, and then it closed down overall for that hour because it's dark. Okay. Now this keeps going on all the way up until right now. If you watch throughout the time we talk, this candle right on the end will continue to crest and expand as it's crunching data because it's all real-time information. Now, very quickly, before we dive into analysis and indicators and how we buy, how we sell, how we identify trades and the types of money you can make, very quickly, I want to show you the mechanics of a currency trade, okay? How buying a sell works, and then how it pips turn into profits. Let's just say, based on help from your coaches, your mentors, technology, you decided to buy into a trade here and you decided to sell out of the trade right up here, okay? Well, let's just say again, we bought right down here and we sold right up here. Now, the difference between buying down here in this line and selling up here in this line is the difference between this number on the right and this number above it on the right. Now that would be the amount of pips that we would profit. Now I can measure that very simply by grabbing my ruler and measuring right up there. Now everybody look up at the top right-hand corner. In the top right-hand corner. What you should see up there and understand is we would have bought into this particular trade last week on the 16th. We would have sold out of this trade same day on the 16th. We would have made 95 pips. We would have been in this trade for 12 bars. Now, bars on this chart are 1 hour. They're candlesticks, okay? So if 12 bars are 12 candles, 12 bars equal what? 12 hours, right? So how many of you, if you do understand this, just type in yes or why. Understand we would have bought down here on the 16th, we would have sold 12 hours later, and we would have made 95 pips. If you understand that, just type in yes or the letter Y. Now we can start talking about how we make money. All right, good. So when you trade in the currency market, you trade in what are called lot sizes, LOT, lot sizes. There's three different lot sizes. Write these down. You can trade with what's called a micro lot, a mini lot, or a standard lot, micro, mini, standard. If you trade with a micro lot, you're looking at about a $20 investment per trade, $20. That's it. That's a great thing about the currency market, especially for new people. You don't need a lot of money. You don't need a lot of money, and you can start small and grow your account over time. Now, the large majority of my students will trade a minimum of a mini lot. That's a $200 investment per trade. And a standard lot is a $2,000 investment per trade. Each one of these have a different profit value to them. If you trade at the micro lot, every pip you make, you're looking at a 10 cent per pip profit. Now, that's not a lot of money. If you think about the trade we talked about over here on the other page, right? Think about this trade right here. We would have bought into this trade. Now, remember, we're not a broker. You pick any broker you want. So let's say you invest $20. Okay. Your broker's going to hold on to your $20. You're in the trade. You sell out of that trade 12 hours later. Your broker gives you your $20 back. Okay. We make 95 pips. Well, if we make 95 pips and we make 10 cents per pip, that means on our $20 investment, we just made a $9.50 return, which again is not a lot of money, but that's a fantastic return on investment, ROI. It's all about ROI, all right? 50% nearly. Well, let's say we make that same trade, but instead of investing in a micro, we invest in a mini lot. I don't have to do anything different, any more analysis, spend any more time, energy, or effort. All I do is invest a little bit more money. I invest in a mini lot. So I invest in that mini lot. My broker holds on to my $200. 12 hours later, I sell out. I get my $200 back. Well, for every pip, all 95, made $1 per pip. So in 12 hours, we just turned $200 into $295. Pretty good. Imagine going to bed, waking up the next morning, and your $200 investment trade has turned into $295. We have students that do that every day. Now, let's say you've been trading mini lots. You've been making money. You've been saving your money. You're ready to reinvest, right? So you take some of those earnings, some of those winnings, and you bump it up and you do a standard lot. And this is where it gets fun for a lot of people. You invest that $2,000 in that standard lot. 12 hours later, you sell out, you get your $2,000 back. Now for every pip, all 95, you made $10 per pip. So in 12 hours time, okay, you made on a $2,000 investment, $950 return, okay? For those of you that are new to the currency market, does it make more sense now why this is the fastest growing, the biggest market in the world? It has big advantages. Number one, it's got the ability for you to start small and grow your account, but the biggest advantage, bar none, is the leverage, the buying power. It's 50 to 1. Options are great. I've traded a lot of options in my life, but no other asset class gives you 50 to 1 buying power. That's how you can turn 2,000 into 3,000 in about 12 hours. And what I'm showing you on this screen right here is what we do live every day with our students. In fact, I'm going to show you in a little bit students that have made 5,000 pips a week for consecutive weeks, week after week after week. I'm going to show you students that have made 5,000 pips in a month. I'm going to show you students that have made 50,000 pips last year. Made $500,000 trading this market. Goal is to make $1 million this year. So what we're going to do is we're going to jump back into the charts, and we're going to right here get into this right here. The maximum you can lose, Rex, is whatever your lot size is. Okay. All right. So here we go. We're going to really pick up the pace now because I got to cruise through this information. Now, the beautiful thing about the currency market that you're going to love, okay, the currency market is a very, very visual market, very visual market. And the currency market loves to repeat itself in patterns. It loves to move in these wave-like patterns, right? Ups and downs and ups and downs and over and over and over again. Well, what we're looking to do is smart, sophisticated investors is make money when the market moves up, reverses, right? We can make money when the market moves down, okay? And obviously, we're also looking to make money when the market reverses and buy into the market and make money when it moves up. Now, in the trading world, every successful trader must know three things in every successful trade, okay? Number one, you got to know market direction. Write these down too as I go through these. Got to know number one, market direction. Number two, you got to know when to get in, which is an entry point. And number three, you got to know an exit point, when to get out. So we got to know market direction, we got to know when to get in, and we got to know when to get out. Now, when you come on board today as a student, you're going to get incredible education on how to understand these three things. You're going to get incredible coaches and mentors and technology. But I will tell you, one of the things that we are considered to be probably the best in the world at teaching is a concept called Fibonacci's. Now, if you don't know what a Fibonacci is, don't worry about it. You don't need to know much about it. You can do some research when we're done. Don't do it now because you'll get caught down a wormhole, because it's fascinating when you really start looking into it. But Leonardo Fibonacci, this is him right here. He was a 13th century mathematician, okay? What he discovered is the world of nature tends to have this rhythmic cycle built right into it. He found that the world of nature tends to revolve around a sequence, a pattern in numbers. It's called the golden ratio. He found that plants would grow in a sequence of numbers, a repeatable pattern. He found that animals would reproduce in this repeatable pattern. If you looked at the scales on a fish, the stripes on a zebra, the stripes on a caterpillar, they're not random. It's a pattern. It's a sequence. It's a repeatable pattern. If you looked at your thumbprint, if you looked at the galaxy, the stars in the sky, it's a pattern that repeats itself over and over and over again. It's called Fibonacci's, gang. And the beautiful thing is, what does the market love to do? It loves to move in patterns. So we use Fibonacci analysis, okay? We use mathematics because math doesn't lie. We use Fibonacci analysis, what are called retracements and extensions, to help us determine where the market's going to move in the future based on where it's been in the past. Does that make sense? Yes or no? Type that in the chat box. We use mathematics. We use Fibonacci analysis to determine where the market's going to move in the future based on where it's been in the past. Now, you don't have to be an expert mathematician because, honestly, our programs do all the work for you, and I'll show you exactly how this works. Now, very quickly, let me show you, and then we're going to apply this to the market, all right? The market loves to move in what are called wave-like patterns. It likes to make what are called higher highs, okay? Higher lows, higher highs, higher lows, higher highs, higher lows, and it repeats this over and over and over again. And then what happens is it'll reverse its pattern. It'll make what's called, whoops, it'll make what's called a lower low. Pull this back up. It'll make what's called a lower low, a lower high, lower low, lower high. And it just keeps doing this over and over and over again. Now we're gonna do some very quick, very basic technical analysis, right? I'm gonna draw it for you what's called my A boundary, okay? This would be what's called my B boundary. This is my C entry point, and this is my D extension. So can everybody see A, B, C, D? If so, type in yes in the chat box. Now, what I'm gonna do at first is we're gonna do this manually because I need everybody to understand the concept manually before I blow you away with our technology and we automate all of this stuff. At first, we're just gonna draw a manual Fibonacci from point A right on up to point B, just like that, okay? So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw three zones, okay? Three what we call buy zones. My very first buy zone right here, I'm gonna shade this in for you and we're just shade it kind of a red color. So I'll make this kind of a red. Our next zone right here, we'll make this one a blue. All right, so we'll make this one blue. And then my next zone, we're gonna make this one kind of a green color. So this is real important. I need all of you to acknowledge that you can see the three colors, red, blue, and green. Type in yes or the letter Y in the chat box so we can move on. Everybody needs to see the colors to understand this concept. Okay, good. Everybody's telling me yes, 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 yes. So what we're looking to do in this example is make money when the market pushes up, reverses, right? Reverses. We're looking to buy into this particular opportunity, buy into this particular opportunity, and then make money as it moves up and let the Fibonacci analysis tell us when to sell. Now, we use different indicators and information right here to help us determine when to get in. Based on a change of trend, a pattern, we use trend line breaks, we use our candlesticks, candlestick formations. Don't worry about that right now. I want you to understand the principles behind the Fibonacci. So let's just say we got a great indicator. Our coaches say, hey, let's make this trade down here. That's a great time to get in. So we get into this trade. We invest $200 in a mini lot. Well, we invest our $200. So we're in our trade and it's moving. It's moving up. Now, if you can imagine this green line, which is called an extension, my 1180, if you can imagine that coming all the way across. If I buy down here in my green zone, I'm going to hold on to this trade as it moves up all the way up until it hits my extension. I'm going to sell at that green line. Now, why is that? That is because based on the numbers, based on where this trend has been in the past, if I continue to hold on to this trade past the 1180, the numbers start to move against me and the likelihood increases that the trade will go the other direction. So simply, if I buy in the green zone, I'm going to sell at my green extension. Pretty basic concept. Well, if we get a reversal change of trend here in the blue and we buy, we're going to buy and hold till we hit the blue extension. Well, I'm sure you can figure it out. If we buy in the red zone, which is a much bigger buy zone in this example, I'm going to hold on to this particular trade all the way up until what? I hit my red extension. So if everybody understands the concept, so we can move along, type in yes or why. A, B, C, D's, fundamentals of Fibonacci's. We buy and sell blue to blue, green to green, red to red. Type in yes or why in the chat box. All right, cool. Well, let's apply this towards some candlesticks. And then we're going to look at some live trade opportunities. So now we're going to do the exact same thing, but we're going to do it on candlesticks. We're going to find our low. There's our A. We're going to get our high. There's our B. Now, we don't know where our C entry is yet. We've got to do a little bit of analysis, okay? So I'm going to do a little bit of analysis. Here is, I'm going to do that by grabbing my Fibonacci tool. And again, we're going to automate this in just a second. And I draw from A to B, just like that. A to B, just like that. Now, what I'm looking to do is recognize a pattern in this. And I can draw a simple trend line. And you don't have to be a financial expert. Just tell me, what do you think? Which direction is this starting to trend? Up or down? Type into the chat box, up or down. There's a simple trend line. Is this starting to trend up or down? Right, everybody's saying down. We're starting to get a push down in this position, okay? So what we're looking for is a breakout, a reversal of this trend, right, Eddie? So what we wanna see is a breakout of this trend. Do we get it next candle? No. Do we get it next candle? Yes, we have a clear breakout of this trend. Now, what color zone am I sitting in? Type that in the chat box. What color zone is this right here? What color zone is this right here? That's red. Yep, everybody's telling me red. So I'm in my red zone. I'm going to trade until I hit my red extension right here, red to red, right? Well, simply put, that's our target. So we got a target now of right here. Boom, that's our target. Now, because I can see my target, I can measure this target very simply by grabbing my ruler. And I know if I get in here and I hit my target, I'm going to make about 75 pips. Okay, that's 75 pips. We're going to call that a target. So we got a target of 75 pips. Now, the next thing we need to do is protect our downside. Protect our downside. Because as I mentioned when I first started, one of the first things I said is, you know what? You will take losses as a trader. It's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when. That's part of trading. Welcome to the world of investing. However, you can minimize your risk through proper equity management. One of the techniques that you will learn to minimize your risk and to cover to small losses is just a basic stop loss order. Now, a stop loss order lets you get up in the morning, spend 30 to 45 minutes a day with us, okay? Setting your trades up. Go to work. And know that when you come home from work and you've gotten out of a trade, if it's gone down, you may take a loss, you might take a small loss. It protects you. It's an automated order. In this example, my stop loss order would be an example. In this example, if I am aggressive, I will enter it just below my B. If I'm conservative, just below my A. Conservatively, it's about 25 pips. So we're going to call that 25 pips of risk. So does everybody understand we just set up what's called a 3-to-1 risk ratio? Does everybody understand we are willing to risk 25 pips to make 75 pips? Does everybody understand 3-to-1 risk ratio? Okay, good. Well, now you go to work. You've set your trade up. You go to bed. You set your trade up, and the market's going to do what it's going to do. It's either going to go up, hit my target, or fall and hit my stop loss order. Well, let's see what happens in this trade. It's starting to move, starting to move. Starting to move, we're going and boom, it goes right through our extension. And at this point right here is where we sell right there. Okay, now what we don't do is chase it all the way up. That's what amateurs do because they end up giving it all the way back. We are professionals. We trust our process. We get in here. We get out right here. 6 hours. 6 hours time. So in 6 hours, we just made $750. Profit. How many of you'd like to have a skill set that in 6 hours you make $750? Type in me or of course, right? But here's the thing, it's not about that one trade of $750. It's about having the skill and the knowledge to replicate that. So let's just say in the next 12 months, okay, you can replicate a trade like this 200 days out of the year. 200 days out of the year, you can replicate that. Do you realize in 200 days out of the year, if you do that, you just turn your part-time trading job or a hobby into a $150,000 a year part-time job right there. Have I done anything to this point showing you in this software that you don't think you can do? What do you think? Right? Everybody can do what I just showed you. Plus, you're going to have someone like me on your shoulder going step by step with you. Now, here's the cool thing. What you got to understand is the ABCD movement in technical analysis, when you know market direction can repeat itself 2, 3, 4, 5, up to 10 times, in an overall move before the market changes direction. Let me show you what I mean. Well, we're done with this trade, okay? We're done with this trade, but we're in a pattern here, okay? We're done with this trade, done with this. We are done with this. We're done with this Fibonacci right here. So we'll get rid of this and this and this, okay? Now pay attention to this. Right here, my old C, which was my entry point, is now my brand new A. That's my new low. My B is my high over here. Now, I don't know where my C entry point is yet. I got to do what? I got to grab my tool. Now, again, we're going to automate this in the next example. Point A to point B, just like that. I grab my tool and I draw my Fibonacci. Now, again, I'm going to grab my trend line right here, or draw a trend line. And you tell me, what market, which way is the market starting to move right here, up or down? Are we repeating a trend? Does it look very similar to what happened right here in the market? Yes or no? Yes or no? Is it very visual? Can you see we pulled back here, we've moved up, we've pulled back here. We're in a trend, okay? Well, we're waiting for a breakout of that trend. Do we get a breakout of the trend? Boom. Can everybody see visually how we've had a change of direction in the trend? We've gone right here to right here. Well, here's our clear buy indicator. We happen to be in the red zone again, so we're going to trade to the red. If our indicator came through down here in the blue, then we would trade to the blue or the green to the green. But again, this is in the red zone. So we repeat our process over again. We repeat our process, all right? So here's our target right up here. We would set up our stop loss order and we would enter our trade. And let's see what happens in this example, okay? Let's see what happens in this example. So right here, we're in this trade. And does it hit our target? It sure does right there. And this for a lot of people, especially new people, when you see how this hits this right here, look at how it hits that indicator, how it hits that Fibonacci extension, and it just shoots right on down, like it's bumping on a ceiling, right? For a lot of people, this is where, when you see an example like this, the light bulb goes off, because you can see how it hits this and it starts to move down. And you gotta ask yourself, why is that? Why does it hit that line and it's like it's bouncing on something? Well, is it a mystery? Is it magic? No, it's something else. It's math. It's mathematics, ladies and gentlemen. It's the golden ratio. It's a sequence of numbers. It's a repeatable process. This is the beautiful thing about understanding of trading with mathematics. In this trade, how about in this trade, there was an opportunity for 138 pips in 18 hours. So now there's an opportunity for $1,380 profit in that period of time. Okay, this, what I'm showing you right here, by doing this, is how you get results like this. $20,000 overnight. How you get results like this. Every one of these makes, this means that he made $10,000 in a month, $10,000 a month, $50,000 in a month. All right? Made on a $30,000 investment, I've made $27,000, doubled his money. My profit from Forex trading is probably over $30,000, considering I've never traded Forex before February. This is quite phenomenal. Eddie, from January of this to the end of June, I've made $331,000 by following this process, gang. Now, as cool as this is, how about I make it even easier for you? How about we just automate this entire process? We automate everything. So I come right over here, I pick up a different currency pair. All right? Picked up a different currency pair right here. I'm going to come over here and I'm going to find my low. Now, can everybody see right here where it says MTI? Can you see I'm hovering? I'm hovering on that little area right there and it says smart tools. If you see that, just type in smart tools in the chat box. Okay, smart tools right here. I'm going to click on this. Now, no other trading platform in the world has this but our platform. This is our technology. I click right here. I find my low, 1, 2, 3, click, boom. And the software has 100% automated the entire process for me. How about that? entire process has been automated for me with one click of the mouse, 100% accurately drawing Fibonacci's right here. I've had my ABCD movement happen 1, 2, 3 times in a row. And look at this right here. We're sitting here potentially with a fourth movement right now. Pretty cool stuff, right? All right. Well, let's look at an example over here of something that's happening right now. Let me show you an example of a pretty unique opportunity. I'm going to pull up this particular currency pairs. Now, in this example, the ABCD pattern has repeated itself several times. Here's my first trade. Trade one in 8 days, I made 173 pips. Trade two, 4 days, 120 pips. Trade three, 14 days, 232 pips. Trade four in 18 days, 331 pips. If I caught all four of those trades in 40 days, I just made 856 pips or $8,500 on a standard lot. Now, if I traded two standard lots, I just turned $4,000 into $17,000 in 40 days. That, my friends, is leverage and buying power in the market. But here's the thing. You've missed all of these trades, right? You've missed this big move. How about this move that's happening right now? Look at this opportunity. Would you feel pretty good that if this breaks through right here and we get our reversal of our trend, that it's going to repeat the same process that it did the previous four times, yes or no? And let's just say it breaks through in the middle of the red. And if it trades to the red like it's done the last four times, how many pips of opportunity are sitting there waiting for us? Look in the top left-hand corner. Type that into the chat box. That's 635 pips right now of opportunity. If you trade a standard lot right there, you have an opportunity to turn $2,000 into $6,300. If you trade a mini lot, that's $200 into $630, gang. This opportunity is waiting for you right now. But let me show you our home run trade that's happening right now. If you look at this right here, okay, if you look at this right here, this is what's called a channel. This has been moving throughout this channel all the way back since 2006. We've traded this all the way through. We are in our brand new prediction. I talked about this earlier, okay? This is what is called the dollar rally. I mentioned this when I first started. We have a live trading session on Tuesday where we will be doing this live with our students, giving all the trades, everything with this. We are predicting, as we predicted in the past through this, that this will continue to move on down. Now, you've already missed the first 400 pips. In fact, here is the trading account. This is my FX book. I mean, this is the real deal. It's a third-party verified account. We can't fake this. Real money, real account. It's already moved 400 pips right there. You've missed about 12% of the movement. We've got another about 3,000 pips of this to go. If this continues to move like we believe, how many pips of opportunity are sitting there right now? Look up in the top left-hand corner. That's 3,000 pips. That could be $30,000 on a standard lot. That could be $60,000 on two standard lots, gang. This opportunity is sitting here waiting for you right now. Now, again, Tuesday, 7 p.m., we will be live in our trading session, okay? Live session, where Josh Martinez will be giving you the targets, giving you the indicators, giving you the buys and the sells for this amount of pips right here. How many of you, if you didn't previously, would like to get an invitation to be in this live session on Tuesday? If you'd like an invitation, what I need you to do is put your telephone number in the chat box and type in dollar rally, okay? Because this opportunity right here is waiting, and this is what we do with our students right here. These are the types of results we produce by following these strategies. 59% return, $15,000 on a trade, $10,000 on a trade, $14,000 on a trade, okay? How about Adden? This is one of our students right here on Facebook. Our students put this on here. We don't. Good year overall. He sent us this in December. I'm finishing up the year with 50,000 pips. He made $500,000 last year following our program. Goal for this year, now that's this year, is 100,000 pips, and he's well on his way of doing that. How about these returns? Hayward, close out the week with 4,800 pips. Dan, I'm averaging 5,500 pips for 7 straight weeks. Some of our best traders are ladies. Trish, 1,200 pips. Elizabeth, 4,200 pips. Already this year, our students have generated in real money trading accounts over 1 million, nearly 200,000 pips. 1.2 million pips. That is over $12 million profit already this year. That, by the end of the year, our goal is to get over $50,000. That's real money in real trading accounts by following our proven process. We've been doing this for 24 years, ladies and gentlemen. We got 200 employees. We got the best coaches and mentors. We teach a skill. So I'm going to very quickly go through our program before I wrap this up. Okay, for those of you that are interested in learning how you become a student today, have a 60-day risk-free guarantee to explore us as a company, I'm going to go over this very quickly. I'm going to break this down into what are called different types of phases, okay? Different phases. Phase number one is our two-day wealth and freedom class, okay? Two-day wealth and freedom class. Now, if you like to at some point in the future fly down to Orlando, Florida, come to our building, come to our office. We've got a beautiful training facility. Love to have you here. Bring your family, make a vacation out of it. You'll spend 20 hours with us in a training room. For those of you, though, initially, most likely you'll want to watch this online. We broadcast this over the web. It's beautifully produced. It looks like a television program, where we spend 20 hours teaching you our indicators, our techniques, our information. Now, when you come on board today as well, you're going to get a user ID and a password. A user ID and a password so you can have your continued education, your back office support, okay? Now, the smart trader system itself, every tool, every indicator, and I only showed you a couple things with our software, you get access to today. Now, let me show you the brilliance of this. When we create a chart, When one of our experts create a chart, it's called a workspace, okay? So let me show you this. This is what your smart trader platform will look like. And you'll have access to this today instantly, okay? You can see this is our platform right here. Now, where it says ideas, Tuesday night, what Josh is going to do, he's going to go, okay, he's going to spend an hour outlining everything, building the charts, showing you entry and exit points while you're following along. When he gets all done, he's going to say, okay, everybody go to the ideas section of the smart trader platform. You click right there, and he has built out what's called a workspace. It'll be right on here, and all you do is click it, just like that, and you download it from the cloud, boom, just like that, and that workspace gets pulled down from the cloud from Josh's computer, and you have that chart as Josh and our experts created it on your screen, and all you have to do is follow that chart. Do you think that's pretty cool? You think that can help you with some winning trades? You have instant access to that. That's our smart trader platform and technology. You're going to get to work with Jared Martinez himself, the FX chief. Everybody gets to work with him, learn about emotions side of trading. And then our daily live webinars. Every single day, beyond our live trading room, we do topic-specific webinars where we will talk about, you know, the first week of the month here in the U.S., a big topic we'll talk about is when the non-farm payroll number comes out, because we trade that every week. When economic numbers are moving around the markets, we have live trading sessions. Gang, we're looking to scoop up as many pips as possible. Beyond our live webinars, 24 hours a day, we have a trading room that you can access to ask questions and trade with our experts. And on top of all of that, and I know I'm moving quickly because I'm going to have to wrap this up in a couple minutes, you come on board today as a student. Get live with us, trade with us, teach with us, get a mentor, get a coach, use our systems, follow our predictions. And after 60 days, if you don't think this is going to produce the return on investment you're looking for, we're going to give you every penny you invested back. Everything. You got zero risk in exploring this opportunity, gang. We're going to let you work with our experts, okay? Be part of an organization that people are making thousands and thousands of pips. Now, this program, if you look at the market value of it, I mean, we've got 200 employees. We've got a lot of overhead that supports our students, our experts, our technology, everything that we do. The market value of this program is probably well over $16,000. Now, you don't have to pay $16,000 for this program. You can actually go online anytime this year, 2018, come on board as a student of ours for a one-time investment of $7,995. But in this presentation, I've got an investor inspiration special. I want to get as many new people in this prediction as possible to get as many new profitable students. I'm going to give you a 40% discount when you get started today. It's only good for today. You can come on board for a one-time investment of $4,797. That is it, ladies and gentlemen. That's it. Okay. You get to save $3,200, 40% off. Now, it's really easy to get started. Even if you previously put your telephone number in, I need you to put your telephone number in again, because I'm going to have an education specialist reach out to you, answer your questions, get you registered, get you through an orientation. So over the weekend, you can start going through a few of your strategies, get comfortable on the trading platform. So Tuesday, you're live with Josh. Yes, we do have some payment plans. Alex will go through that as well. So put your telephone number for me in the chat box right now. Anderson, I've got your number. Jason, I've got your number. On top of all of that, gang, I'm going to give you a bonus today. We have a system, a course called the London Daybreak Strategy that averages about 2,400 pips a month. We sell this to our students for $1,995. I'm going to give you this as a bonus free today. The technical indicator. In fact, last night, this is from last night, one of our students made 88 pips in 2 hours. All right, 88 pips in 2 hours. Now, here we go. There's two ways to invest in this program, in what's called an option A and an option B. Option A is for people that want the discount, that want to save money, okay? You want to pay for it all at once. You'll take the 40% savings. You'll take a 60-day guarantee, and after 60 days, we don't produce a return on investment you're looking for. We'll give you every penny back. If you want that discount, I need you to type in an A next to your telephone number. Okay, type in an A. If you'd like to talk to one of my education specialists about a payment plan, we're very flexible. We can work within your budget, something that works for you. We just got to have a conversation with you to see what works. If you'd like to talk to one of my education specialists about a payment plan, just type in a B next to your telephone number. Okay, so if you want the discount, you're an A. If you want to talk to somebody about a payment plan to work through something for you, just type in a B next to your telephone number. It doesn't commit you to anything. It's just going to have a conversation with our people to see if we can work something in your budget. The difference is with option A, you get a discount. That's it. And all we ask is get out there and post your results on social media. Promote us. Talk about us. Share it. Get on our platforms. Okay, that's all we want you to do, ladies and gentlemen. That's it. Get out there on our platforms. Okay, Jason, I've got you for an A. Brad's an A. John's an A. A bunch of A's coming through. A bunch of you want to talk to people about payment plans, no problem. Put that in. Before I wrap up, because I'm down to my last minute here, if you'd like to save a little bit more money, if you call into that phone number on the screen right now, 407-585-2417, if you call into that number, the first five of you that call in, I will save you an additional $500, okay? Your one-time investment is $4,297, and yes, you can include it with that still the same 60-day in writing 100% money-back guarantee, okay? So if you want to save additional money, call in. If the phones are busy, they might be. Just keep calling. We got a big staff here, but there's a lot of people with a lot of interest in this.